It was a very hot day outside, and this guy decided to cool off this cobra with some water. Now, this is definitely a very scary situation to see because cobras are very venomous, and if this guy were to be bitten by this cobra, it definitely would not end well, and he even decided to pat the cobra on the head a few times. Luckily, this guy didn't get bit, and he decided to pour some water on the cobra again, and this was definitely very interesting to see.